Oh, man. I can, like, feel the floor. Oh, it's so buckled.
Dylan Bullock and girlfriend Maria Siller got a look Tuesday at the flood damage to their home in Merritt. It's been a tough year for Bullock. He was seriously burned fighting the Sparks Lake wildfire near Kamloops. And then just days after Maria moved in with him, they were forced to flee the floodwaters rushing into their house. He says it was actually a relief to see the damage and know what they're dealing with. There was about an inch or two of mud covering the floor and the floorboards were warped. Bullock and Siller were only allowed in for about 20 minutes on Tuesday to retrieve some belongings. Their house is in phase three of the re-entry plan for the community. It's in one of the hardest hit areas of Merritt, Pine Street. The Coldwater River forged a new course down a portion of the street during the flood. Dylan tells me contractors have estimated repairs to his house could likely range between $20,000 and $50,000. He's hoping to hear soon from the city of Merritt about when they'll be allowed back in to begin the cleanup. For the time being, they're staying with Maria's parents in Kelowna. Family and friends have set up a GoFundMe to help the injured wildland firefighter through the latest setback. In Kelowna, Cindy White, Castanet.